गजल का ही शोभन है।
A heartfelt welcome and good evening to all dear brothers and sisters with us here at Kanha Shantivanam and those joining us virtually from across the globe. It is with great joy that we welcome you to the next edition of the Kanha Music and Meditation Festival commemorating the 124th birth anniversary celebrations of our beloved Pujya Shri Babuji Maharaj. As we dive deeper into ourselves with the showers of grace in remembrance of beloved Babuji, we move closer towards becoming our authentic self. In resonance with the music of our hearts, we are here to welcome you once again to another evening of divine music with Srimati Gayatri Ashokan, well-known vocalist of the Indian classical music tradition. Gayatri ji is a renowned singer who has made her mark worldwide in Indian film music, Hindustani classical, and the ghazal genres. With a number of awards and accolades to her name, she has found a distinguished place for herself in the Malayalam music world with the Kerala Government State Award for the Best Playback Singer. Among the many prestigious events that she has performed at is her well-known performance at the Shanghai World Music Festival in the Fusion Repertoire. She was first trained in Carnatic music by Shri Mangat Natesan and Shri Vamanan Nambudiri at Trichur. She also trained in Hindustani classical music under Dr. Alka Deo Marolkar and Pandit Vinayaka Torvi. Besides also singing bhajans, she lends her music to music albums as well. Gayatri ji recently lent her voice to her husband, sitar maestro Purbayan Chatterjee's new star-studded album, Unbounded Abad. The songs Sukoon, Catharsis, and Nai Shuruat, New Beginnings, showcase her scintillating performances with global masters including Ustad Zakir Hussain Sahib, Thana Alexa, Antonio Sanchez, Carmen Staff, Gary Husband, and many more well-known names in world music. We are privileged to have you here with us, ma'am, in the divine atmosphere of Kanha Shantivanam. We are also very happy to welcome the accompanying artists for today, Shri Deepak Marathe on the harmonium, Shri Ashish Raghwani on the tabla, and Shri Anil Dhumal on the keyboard. With this, we invite Srimati Gayatri Ashokan to take us through a beautiful evening of ghazals in her lilting voice.
Namaste. My deepest pranams to Daji, to all the wonderful devotees, brothers and sisters. Very thankful to be in this absolutely divine ashram, and I'll do a few bhajans followed by ghazals with your blessings. Gajananam, bhut
Thank you. सुना है लोग।
Same.
Ghazal is a genre which is, you know, very less patronage. So I was so happy and surprised when Daji personally requested for ghazals. And I'm so grateful that he has asked me to sing ghazals, because that is my main love other than playback singing. So this is from my album Ghazal Gaze. Suna hai log use aankh bhar ke dekhte hai. सुना है लोग उसे आंख भर के देखते हैं, सो उसके शहर में कुछ दिन ठहर के देखते हैं. तो अहमद फराज की गजल है. Thank you very much. Faiz Ahmed, Faiz ka kalam hai. और ओरिजिनली संग बाय द ग्रेट मेहदी हसन साहब. गुलों में रंग भरे बादलों बहार चले, गुलों में रंग भरे बादलों बहार चले, गुलों में रंग भरे
बागना बहार चले चले भी आके गुलशन का कारोबार चले चले भी आके गुलशन का कारोबार चले चले भी आओ के गुलशन का कारोबार चले गुलों में रंग भरे बादना बहार चले कफस उदास है यारो जबां से कुछ तो कहो कफस उदास है यारो जबां से कुछ तो कहो कहीं तो बहरे खुदा आज जिक्र यार चले कहीं तो बहरे खुदा आज जिक्र यार चले चले भी आओगे गुलशन का कारोबार चले गुलों में रंग भरे बादना बहार चले जो हम पे गुजरी सो गुजरी मगर शबे हिजरा मबद सार नेदा नेदा मार रे मबद नेदा मार सरे पमग सरे मग सरे ग सरे दाने मपदसा जो हम पे गुजरे सो गुजरी मगर शबे हिजरा हमारे अश्क तेरे आकबत सवार चले हमारे अश्क तेरे आकबत सवार चले चले भी आओगे गुलशन का कारोबार चले चले भी आओगे गुलशन गुलों में रंग भरे चले चले
एक सूफी कलाम पेश करना चाहती हूँ. आप लोग थोड़ा क्लैप कीजिएगा, अभी नहीं गाने के साथ भी क्लैप कीजिएगा.
मोए अपने ही रंग में रंग भुवन गिरवी रख ले निजामुद्दीन पीर है मोरे प्रेम प्रीत का संग दे संग दे संग दे रंगीले तू तो साहिब मोरा महबूब इलाही मोए अपने अपनी रंग में रंग दे मोए अपने रंग में रंग दे रंगीले तू तो साहिब मोरा महबूब इलाही मोए अपने
ओके आप लोग मेरे साथ थोड़ा गाएंगे निरगरगा निरगा रे ग म प प म द प इट कैन बी अ लिटिल मोर लाउडर आप थोड़ा और जोर से गाइएगा प म द प वाह वेरी गुड सनी रे सा
सुर सुर सुर
सनी ग रे प रे ग बहुत अच्छे बिग क्लैप टू ऑल ऑफ यू आप इतने सुरेले ऑडियंस है आई थिंक बिकॉज ऑफ मेडिटेटिंग यू विल ऑल एंड अप बीइंग सो ब्यूटिफुली इन सुर सा नी रे ब म ग रे ग नी रे ब द ब म प म ग ग रे ग गरे सा निदा निदा पा मा गा सा सा टू थ्री फोर गरे गा 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 बहुत अच्छे गरे गरे सा निरे गरे गा गा Ni re za ni ra ba ma ra ba ma ga re ga ga ga. Ni re ga re za ni re za ni ra ba ma ra za ni ra ba ma ni ra ba ma ra ba ma ga re ga ga ga. Ni re ni ra ba da ba ma pa ga re ga. Ni re ni ra ba da ba ma pa ma ga ma ga re ga ma ba ma ga re ga re za ni re ga re ga ga ga. Ni re ba ma ga re ga ma ba ma ga re ga re za ni re ga ma re ni za ni re ni. मोए अपने ही रंग में रंग दे मोए अपने ही रंग में रंग दे मोए अपने ही रंग में रंग दे रंगीले तू तो साहिब मोरा महबूब इलाही मोए अपने ही रंग में रंग दे मोए अपने ही रंग में रंग दे रंगीले तू तो साहिब मोरा महबूब इलाही मोए अपने ही रंग में रंग दे साहिब मोरा महबूब इलाही मोए अपने मोए अपने मोए अपने रंग में रंग दे रंग दे।
थैंक यू, धन्यवाद। बहादुर शाह जफर का कलाम है। बात करनी मुझे मुश्किल कभी ऐसी तो न थी बात करनी मुझे मुश्किल कभी ऐसी तो न थी बात करनी मुझे मुश्किल कभी ऐसी तो न थी जैसी अब है जैसी अब है तेरी महफ़िल कभी ऐसी तो न थी बात करनी मुझे मुश्किल कभी ऐसी तो न थी सब्रों करार सब्रों करार सब्रों करार सब्रों करार सब्रों करार सब्रों जी
आज तेरा सबरों करार बेकरारी तुझे ऐ दिल कभी ऐसी तो नहीं बेकरारी तुझे तो नहीं जैसी अब है तेरी महफिल कभी ऐसी तो नहीं बात करनी मुझे मुश्किल कभी ऐसी तो नहीं बात करनी मुझे मुश्किल कभी ऐसी तो नहीं बात करनी
बहुत अच्छे
रिक्वेस्ट किया था तो वो एक भजन गा के आई थिंक वी आर ऑल वेटिंग टू मेडिटेट विथ गुरुजी सो दिस इज़ अ ब्यूटिफुल भजन विच वॉज रिक्वेस्टेड एंड आई लर्नड आई होप आई कैन डू अ गुड जॉब इफ यू ऑल नो इट प्लीज सिंग विथ मी हर देश में तू हर भेष में तू
हर देश में तो हर भेष में तो तेरे नाम अनेक तू एक ही है। हर देश में तो हर भेष में तो तेरे नाम सब खेल में मेल में तू ही तो है। सब खेल में मेल में तू ही तो है। हर देश में तू हर भेष में तू तेरे नाम अनेक तू एक ही सागर से उठा बादल बन के। सागर से उठा बादल बन के। बादल से फटा जल हो करके फिर नहर बना नदियाँ तेरे भिन्न प्रकार तू एक ही है। हर देश में तू हर भेष में तू तेरे नाम अनेक तू एक ही है। चींटी से भी अणु परमाणु बना सब जीव जगत का रूप लिया। कहीं पर्वत वृक्ष विशाल बना सौंदर्य तेरा तू एक ही है। हर देश में तू हर भेष में तू तेरे नाम अनेक तू एक ही है। तेरे नाम अनेक तू एक ही है। तेरे
Thank you so very much for this lovely, soulful musical evening, Gayatri ji. It has been indeed a splendid music and it has touched our hearts. We thank you very much. I now request beloved Daji to present Gayatri ji and the accompanying artists with a small token of our appreciation. With this deep meditative mood that has been created by the music, we will now move into meditation with beloved Daji. Let us prepare ourselves for meditation. Please start meditation. That's all.
Good evening, everyone, and pronounce my hearty thanks to very dear Gayatri Ji for a splendid performance. All the songs, all the renderings are heartwarming, heart-touching. Most often people don't understand ghazals. They take a romantic angle of it. But they are truly very spiritual if you go deeply into it. When you associate these songs, the love of Radha and Krishna, the Sufi songs you played, Mujhe Tere Rang Mein Rang De, see, it's all Radha and Krishna. Though it is attributed to Nizamuddin Aulia, a Sufi saint, but everything descends from the love story of Radha and Krishna, see. They mingle in their colors. Once in a while she is blue, once in a while he is picking up her color. Not very literally, but in a very qualitative way. And that's how it should be. How we imbibe the qualities of divinity, godly qualities in us. Only then we can realize God. By remaining the way we are, trying to understand God can never happen. Slow transformation must happen. Similarly, Gulon Mein, it's a famous song by, ghazal by Mehdi Hasan. Chale aao, see. This garden is bereft, sad without you. The color is gone. Please bring in your color, your beauty, your dance. You're praying to God that way, see. That may this garden of my life become divine with your presence. So we have a lot to learn from these ghazals, and often I say even filmy music can turn out to be most prayerful, bhakti-full song if you direct that love, romantic love, into a divine love, see. That only divine romance can happen in our life. So I'm glad We had such a lovely evening with lovely renderings. And Gayatri ji had some questions, so we'll proceed with those.
Check. Thank you so much for the one. It's ek dusra mic chahiye. While practicing music, I hope you can hear me properly. Can you give the voice in the monitor? Because bahut reverb hai. While practicing music, there's a direct connection with divinity, because I feel music is a very easy way to approach God. If you are perfectly in sur, you reach meditation. But as in the case of many musicians, once the sadhana is over, then you are dragged back into a life of immense competition, especially in the world of social media, when there is always pressure to look perfect, to pretend to be perfect, to pretend to have a busy life. So because there's so much competition and, you know, internet clutter in our lives, constant digital intervention. So how do you disconnect from that and dive deep into yourself and search for a bigger cause other than just career and appearances?
Well, when we remain as our authentic self, then we have nothing to worry. See, when an elephant is walking, ants try to bite him, he is not worried. A great artist don't have to worry about people's clapping. If they don't understand, it is their problem. If internet doesn't show you million likings, don't worry. You know in your own heart that you have done your best, and that is all that matters. So I would not be dragged into competition. Many of our satsangis, they say, oh, our heartfulness has not reached so many people. I say, why worry with it? Those who are really, really sincere about realizing God, they will come to us. And we have nothing to gain or lose with their presence or absence. We keep on transmitting love. We keep on transmitting God's essence. Those who like to benefit, they will come. See? Gayatri ji, we don't charge anything with this meditation, zero charge. See? And many people like to spend a lot of money also. They spend 2 lakhs, 3 lakhs, 10 lakhs, 1 crore also inviting gurus to their homes. And people love such tamasas. Artists also should not get, authentic artists should not get dragged into this sort of tamasas. Flags and your likes and dislikes, ignore them, see. You should know who you are, where you come from, and know in your own heart that I am good, I am doing this justice to this music, justice to this raga, justice to whatever renderings I am. That's all that matters.
Thank you very much. I feel in our country, the young kids should be taught classical music from a very young age. But again, as I mentioned, it used to happen in the ancient times. But now the curriculum doesn't give enough focus for cultural development. So is there a way to spread the awareness of our music, our culture, so that, you know, they become all-rounded personalities? I believe the ashram has many programs for the child personality development. So how do we spread it to every nook and corner?
By recognizing talent from very early age and making children showcase now and then on the children's TV stations, for example, or in a class, school, reward them with their achievements. So more and more children will be attracted, can be attracted towards all these things. You cannot expect school system or spiritual religious schools to teach all these things. I personally feel that it should be the initiative of parents, parents themselves. Can you imagine without your parents' role? Right? It's not possible. So school may be there, may not be there, it really doesn't matter. If you want to really teach your child, you can do it at home. And that will be the best. They can love in a, I mean, learn at a familiar place. Music demands a great discipline. School cannot provide that. So to make it a public affair will not work. This is my take on this. Children should be taught separately in a group of 10 or 5 at home.
Thank you. It's actually a practical suggestion, as you said, because even the magnanimity of the population of this country is also so much. So the only way, as you mentioned, is for the parent to teach and develop a taste for finer arts as well. How important is spiritual sadhana? How much time do we have to keep aside for meditation, yoga, and all these practices as a discipline?
As a practice to start with, half hour, we start with 10-15 minutes in the morning. Later on, increase the time to half hour, but not more than 1 hour in the morning. And in the evening, what 15 to 20 minutes, and before we finally retire to bed, 5 minutes of our time and offering prayer, that's all. What happens generally is, after completing morning meditation, it's like music, you see, music, you hear music, external sound is gone. But from inside, it keeps on going, you see, it keeps on whispering inside. Like that, having completed the meditation, the spiritual state that we acquire continues to have its own say inside. You're not easily disturbed. That poise and that calmness continues during daytime, even. You may be singing, you may be practicing, you may be at school, you may be in the office. That flow of spiritual state will continue if meditation was done properly.
And how important is diet in the whole thing? Is it because when we travel, it's impossible for us to, you know, follow a particular diet? It's all random timings. So is it very important to keep the diet also strict?
Follow your heart. If you like potato chips, enjoy it. If you like pizza, enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Look after your health.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Because when you do meditate, what I should be eating, what I should be avoiding, what I should be drinking, all will be guided by your own conscience. Follow your conscience. Okay. Thank you.